This ends our 4-part tutorial series about Introduction to Hyperworks. Feel free to mention your thoughts about this series in the comments below. If you feel that the tutorials were helpful, make sure to share the video links with other people who might be interested in learning Hyperworks. If you would like to see similar tutorial series on this channel, do mention it below in the comments. Thanks for watching.